He'll give it to Hagel. Hagel tried to chip it back towards the point. It was broken up by Drew O'Connor. Pittsburgh's already got a change in. O'Connor straight up the middle. Dishes off. There's a shot and a rebound. Controlled after the stop by Vasilevsky. Tampa Bay completes its change in the fly. So does Pittsburgh. Here's a wide side feed to Tanner Janot. Janot skates away from Coleman. And there's a long range shot blocked in front of the Penguins net. And Jari steers that one aside. Nick Paul trying to get into the point. And it's batted out by Harkins. Picked up now by the Pens. Snapshot on the way, saved by Vasilevsky, who again is off to a very solid start this season. Malkin in his 18th year with the Pens. Here comes Point, right side. Braden Point shoots, Shari the save, rebound, picked up by Rust. Man open in the slot was Eller, and Shea picks it up. Shea to Gensel in front. Gensel with a bouncing puck, and it goes wide. Now Riley Smith.
The ability to move in 20 feet or more a couple of times there and didn't take that shot from dead center. Instead, he gave it to Kucherov.
Here's Hedman. In front, tip, scores! Power play goal! Anthony Cirelli with the tip, and it's 1-0 Lightning.
He's been shooting the puck a ton this year, too, but watch Cirelli in the deep slot and look at Hedman. The high tip, that is executed to a T. Victor's been really good. See, when you get anywhere near the top of the circle, you're in a good place. Sergachev was there a couple of times, the first two touches that he had, and he just wanted to pass. But this one, let's get it to the net.
Something they've not been doing a lot of lately, but in back-to-back games, they have check marks. Centering pass, Jari steers that one aside. He's up the ice with Rust. That's broken up, and here comes Point turning it back the other way. Point trying to pull away from O'Connor. Point cuts back. Kucherov with a shot and a nice stop there.
I think because maybe he saw him just a week ago, right? He's like, oh yeah, I remember this guy.
A little of that and a little of the fact that he's just shooting the puck a lot. And
really good shift there by that Glendening line. Excellent forecheck, and then the Lightning D standing up in the neutral zone.
This puck's turned over off the stick of Hedman. Here come the Pens out in front, and a big block in front by Radish. And another one. Two shot blocks by Radish. Here's Cirelli. Cirelli wide on Carlson. Drops it back. Here's Barry Boulay. Got a shot away. He did well just to get that pass onto his forehand.
Then coming out of the zone, this is where Cirelli really thrives. He attracts a lot of attention. Then the cross-ice pass that I talked about. It's too bad. It just jammed him. He did a good job.
Now here's Kucherov. Nick Paul spins away from that check. Try to feed it out in front. Comes back to Hedman. Hedman with a shot. Hits the post. Or was it the crossbar? Either one. It stayed out.
Chris Letang really hurt himself there. He lost his footing trying to go into the wall to take out Nick Paul. And he's going right to the locker room.
Hedman settles it down. Good pass in the middle for Kucherov. Kucherov gains the zone and they'll set things up. Little flip into the middle. Point. Hedman. Stamkos and Jari came across and made the stop. One power play goal on the board from Anthony Cirelli. Now in behind is Kucherov. Kucherov, Stamkos, and he fired it wide.
On one from the blue line in, Steven Stamkos is going to get a great chance. Kucherov's going to give him every chance to do it. He gets it in prime area. I think it flipped up on him.
It just outside got the post.
Outside edge of the post. I don't think, it was swirling a little bit. The puck wasn't flat. Normally, Stammer, who heel-toes the puck an awful lot, he did catch the outside.
Chances at either end to open this second period. Here's a centering pass off the skates of Chernak. And picked up by Barry Boulay. Into the middle for Cirelli. Cirelli leaves this one for Hagel. Hagel cuts in, takes a shot, scores! Brandon Hagel buries one into the back of the net, and it's 2-0 Lightning.
Blue line, and then it's not exactly smooth, but sometimes that makes it better. Hagel, a little crisscross. You didn't know what was going to happen there for a second. And then it's when he pulls the trigger. A nice job by Cirelli. Cirelli actually pushes both defensemen back. Cirelli's had another great game here. See, he interferes with Letang a little bit. And that gives a little bit extra penetration for Hagel. And then the quickness of the shot by Hagel.
Pittsburgh
really fooled the goaltender.
Pittsburgh is showing to play for offside prior to the goal.
Yeah, and that's what I was afraid of. It was really close on the crisscross. I want to take another look at it. I was so busy looking to see what the Pittsburgh defense were doing and how Cirelli had tied them up. We'll see how close this one really is.
On further video review, it was determined the play was offside. We have no goal.
Please reset
the clock to 19:25.
Cooch certainly had the best look all the way around and missed by about an inch.
That is three posts tonight for the Lightning. Comes back to heaven. Here's Kucherov. Scores! A rocket from the top point man in the NHL. Nikita Kucherov, 2-0.
And this is perfect. Watch Kucherov. He'll just get over to a spot. And Victor Hedman knows that spot by rote memory. I don't even know if he looked over there. He just knows. No, he didn't. See that? He knew exactly where Kucherov was going to be. And he put it right off that front foot, right where he wanted to be. And Kucherov.
And then gets the puck back. 3 minutes to go here in the second period. Long pass up ahead to Wiley Smith. Glendinning dumps it in. Here's Aiksemaa. His shot, glove save, rebound. Janot scores. Tanner Janot with a third goal of the night for Tampa Bay.
As Pittsburgh's trying to come out of the zone, DeHaan's right there. He backs off a little bit, but then challenges right outside his own blue line. Zahorna tries to make a play on it. And then that catches Pittsburgh with too many players going north while the Lightning are going south against them. They get the puck to the net quickly, and Janot, this is the kind of goal that he scores. He gets to the net, he fights through traffic.
Here they come again. Gensel banks it back for Letang. Letang, Malkin. Malkin shot blocked, and here comes Cirelli trying to pull away. Anthony Cirelli. Cirelli is in! Can't get it to go!
Because of that, he pushed the puck all the way out into the neutral zone. Then here's the foot race with Cirelli. Here's where he cuts him off. Cuts off Malkin.
Carlson digs it out for Letang. Give it back to Carlson. Back up top to Chris Letang. Near side, Carlson pressured by Chernak. Down low, it's Crosby. Throws it back across. Saved by Vasilevsky. His best of the night.
Where everybody is. He knew where Malkin was. He knows that Crosby is not going to score from there. So he's ready to push up the near side post and be ready for Malkin moving in. Watch Vasi. Right there he is. He squares up.
Near side feed to Gensel. 1 minute to go in regulation. Oh, open net there for Gensel, and he scores. Turn over to Jake Gensel, and he didn't miss.
Well, they had some pressure. You'd think they'd come away with a goal somewhere, and this is the most unlikely one. Puck went in his feet, and then it was kind of even a mishandled shot by Gensel, but it's going to go in off of Nick Paul. Gensel just trying to get it in front of the net. That wasn't even a shot on goal, but here was the issue. That one fooled Vasilevsky, went off the heel of his stick. And speaking off the heel of the stick, yeah, Gensel, he wasn't even shooting at the net there. Nick Paul comes in to help, goes off his stick when he puts the brakes on.
So on Saturday at Dallas, it wasn't pretty. The Lightning got it handed to them. They lost 8-1 that game. Well, they bounced back with two solid performances and have won back-to-back games. And they'll take this one.